Here's meteorologist Tom DeVecchio, your weather authority.
It's 521 U.S. Netting Weather Cam. Wet roads here in downtown area. Finally getting some decent rain here downtown. Most of it has been inland throughout much of the weekend. You can see we got several lines here. This is a nice line. This isn't the front, just another wave of heavy rainfall moving out of Erie County through Warren, Crawford County, and some real good heavy downpours from Cleveland headed toward Warren, Ohio. Just be careful driving. Some of that rain now we'll have ponding on the roadways. New line coming across Lake Erie. That one will be affecting us, and that's how things are going to look for the morning. Crawford County Fair is done. Erie County Fair now this week in the Wattsburg area. Could see some showers and storms in the morning. Most of the afternoon, though, should stay dry. And while the dew points will drop, still could be in the humid side as temperatures, you can see, getting to near 80. Throughout much of the afternoon at the Erie County Fair. Temperatures right now around the region, throughout the area, upper 60s to the lower 70s. So fairly uniform conditions with these high dew points still around, allowing for some of those heavy downpours for the morning. So here it is. You can see the main batch moving through. The front, though, still out over Canada, and that front will be passing through about late morning here in Erie into the afternoon farther inland. Once it goes by, we should get a little clearing everywhere by later in the day with some drier air as we head on toward tomorrow. On the lake, kind of a rough go for now. 2 to 4 foot waves, showers and storms. Probably don't want to be on there right now. But later in the day, choppy, but some sun. Wind southwest to west at 10 to 20. So paired to showers and storms this morning. Here in Erie, clearing by midday into the afternoon, but could go until late in the day for those of you in the eastern mountains, highs in the lower 80s. From your weather authority, less humid for tomorrow, partly sunny skies, highs in the upper 70s. Hurricane Ida could graze us with some rain showers on Wednesday, but most of it should stay to the south and east of us. And you can see mainly mid 70s for Thursday into Friday.